hard wind is rising and fixates low, and scatter the days we have known. But come what may, I'll always be with you, watching from above. Oh, Sarah, my love, I see you, my Sarah, and our summer lies. It's summer, and we're at the fair. Your laughter, so haunting, so full of surprise, trace back like a ghost through the air. So when you feel a cool breeze passing by, know that I am there. As relentless the words of my prayer, if fate is kind, I'll be right by your side. But always know you can find me deep inside. Oh, Sarah, my Sarah, I'll whisper your name. My thoughts all will run home to you. My heart is a candle, and your heart the flame that burns with a fire so true. And know that we will surely meet again. Oh, till then, forever and always, my heart will be there.
You also have done Greece, and now you've done Oklahoma. Yeah. So where are you from?
I'm from Detroit, originally.
And you guys, where are you studying? Where are you going to school?
I'm going into my senior year at CCM right now.
So, senior year, big plans? You guys have like a showcase you have to get ready for?
Gotta do that showcase, hopefully get an agent.
Somebody give 10% of your money to. Get you a job. So do the plans to graduate and go to New York? Is that it? Yes. Go east.
Doing the thing.
So how's your summer been here so far?
It's been amazing. It's been a whirlwind.
It's a whirlwind. Two shows in, 16 days, 8 days of rehearsal. And Oklahoma closes tomorrow. Any thoughts as you think back on this long time you spent?
I'm just really going to miss it. You kind of take for granted, as things are going on, the hard moments in rehearsal, when you take for granted, where you're at and, where you be. So I think I'm going to miss just the atmosphere the most.
Anything else for the summer lineup that you're doing? Or?
I'm going to be in another country music video.
A country music video?
Yeah.
That's all Oklahoma is, really. A giant country music video. So you're going back and doing that. That's great. Yeah. So I wish you the best in the final performance of Oklahoma tomorrow. For those who haven't had a chance to see it, tomorrow's matinee is the closing performance over at the Benedict Center. Tickets are still available. PittsburghCLO.org.